I'll do one of the close knees. I'm not sure which one.
Not in August.
I'll do the chicken toast.
How about that?
I'll have a cold latte.
Cold latte?
Yeah.
Cold latte? Oh, my ID won't
get it. And I'll get a big American breakfast.
Big American breakfast?
Yeah. Fruit juice, right?
Yes.
It comes with two?
Yes.
Okay. I'll have fruit juice and tea.
Juice and tea?
Yeah.
And latte, coffee,
coffee. Yeah.
And how about your eggs? How do you want the eggs?
I'll take the eggs over easy. Over easy. It's like this, but just cook this a little bit.
Yeah,
over easy. What did you get?
Thank you.
Order Thai food?
I can't eat with my food.
You like
Korea,
I cannot find Thai food.
I want to be Thai. Hello, Winter Sun. Over easy, yes. The eggs over easy.
Yeah, so we got a pony show coming up, guys. Pony horse show, so we gotta make a call.
Hello.
So we're gonna head up the beach and ride a pony horse. These guys will. I'll be watching. Maybe I'll be filming it.
You're not gonna ride?
No, I'll let you guys. I can film it for you guys on the outside. Be your camera guy. So I'll be the cameraman.
Yeah, it's cool. So I don't know, we'll probably be here for like an hour.
So right now, 2 o'clock.
So okay. 3, maybe 3, 3 p.m. will be there.
Yeah, maybe for 3.
Around 3.
In front of the Hilton. The same location on the bar. Same near the Hilton.
Yes.
Want tea or coffee or anything?
This is tea, right?
Otherwise, I'll take
this
the coffee.
This is juice.
Oh, this is juice, okay. Yeah, I'll take the tea. There was a really good Thai restaurant that was open by my house. It's called Chains of Thai.
You were fast, I didn't even hear anything. Said big horse for big man.
Yeah, most likely it's just the name.
So we had to make a phone call and get a custom horse for this guy.
Yeah, they need to bring in the big horse for me.
They looked at it. Yeah, you're right. It is a Liverpool theme. Yeah, they have Liverpool on the roof flag as well. We got Gerard. We got Carragher.
Wow, how could you eat in such a place?
It's Liverpool theme. Liverpool.
And who do you like, Pla, the team?
I like
Chelsea. Chelsea? Is Liverpool and Chelsea like enemies?
Enemies?
Yeah, sort of, yeah.
Oh, that's why they're saying, how could you eat in such a place?
I need to. I don't really see it.
It would be like me eating inside of a Toronto Raptors restaurant, you know? By the Golden State Warriors fan.
Wow.
Yeah,
Liverpool
would be interesting, I know.
Finals.
If you want
a
chicken
toasties,
and I know.
flat inside.
Yeah, solid inside, okay.